everybody. Thanks for watching another video. So as soon as I uploaded my video last night about the benefits of having a good football program in your community, if you haven't seen that video, I'll leave a link for it right up here. I check my phone and I see Coach Rolovich from the University of Hawaii got hired at Washington State. There goes the University of Hawaii's football program. Now this is an absolute bummer and dagger to the University of Hawaii's football program. Coach Rolovich brought stability back to a program that was just in and out of turmoil ever since June Jones left. And Coach Rolovich played for June Jones that led UH to its best football era ever. And now he's going to the Pac-12, which is going to be way better. You can't blame the guy, right? The Mountain West is rubbish. He's going to be in the Pac-12. He's going to get better national coverage. He's going to get paid way more. I think he was only getting paid $500,000. With bonuses that were maybe up to $600,000 total. So he's going to get more money. And he's not getting the support from UH that he's going to get from a bigger program. If you look at UH just as a school on its own, it doesn't have a lot of money. So you're not going to get the best coaches. You're not going to get the best recruits. And it would just be a struggle for him to get that program to turn around. So hats off to Coach Rolovich. So where does that leave the University of Hawaii in its new search for a head coach? Not in a good place. The big obstacle that UH is going to have is the amount that they can pay to get a head coach over there. It's half as much as any other coach out there, so you're not going to get the experience and quality that you're looking for to lead a group of young men and get their buy-in from different cultures, ethnicities, and backgrounds. You need to spend money to get that quality coach in there, so we're most likely going to have an up-and-coming coach who, it's like a crapshoot. You don't know what you're going to get. And so the University of Hawaii enters another free-falling phase of finding its next football coach. My only recommendation is, UH, when you find a coach that you really like, just pay him. It's going to pay off in the ending. Guys, that's the ending of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please give it the thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to Chemo365, please do. And remember, I'll catch you guys later.